the truth can hurt you. And the truth can also change you. But the question is, what would truth do to you?
I just want to be happy. But if I keep on doing the things that keep on bringing me pain, there's no one else I can blame if I'm not happy. Wasted time, but now I can see the biggest enemy, it was me. So I'm not happy.
Now see, you can
cry yourself to sleep,
and you can even
shout and raise your hand.
But the truth is that
it won't change a thing, child, until you understand.
Don't get stuck in how you feel.
Don't get stuck in how you
say
feel.
Jesus, take the
say
wheel.
Jesus, take the
because
wheel.
He knows the road.
Knows the road that you need to take.
But it only works here.
If you want to be happy,
just look at yourself and say that.
Don't you want to be happy? I just want to be happy.
But if I keep on giving my heart.
Keep on giving my heart
for
people to tear
the healing
apart.
That I need.
The healing will never start, so I can be happy. Will I ever be happy?
Now see, you can
cry yourself to sleep,
and you can even
shout and raise your hand.
But the truth is that
it won't change a thing, child, until you understand.
You give your heart,
they push it away.
But Jesus knows just how you feel.
Jesus knows just how you
just
feel.
Let him take the wheel.
The
love you need.
Love you need, he already gave.
But the question is,
do you
want to
be happy?
Just make up in your mind and say that.
Just want to be happy.
Now, if you really mean that. We need everybody to clap your hands and say yes right here.
Let me hear you say yeah, yeah, yeah.
We're tired of going in circles, let me hear you say yeah.
Let me hear you say yeah,
say yeah,
yeah, yeah.
Tired of all the pain and crying, let me hear you say yeah.
Let me hear you say yeah,
say yeah,
yeah, yeah.
So open up your heart and say yes today. Say that.
I just want to be happy.
Yes, Lord. Every day, ask yourself that question.
Do you want to be happy?
See, all you have to do is just pull over and let him drive.
I just want to be happy.
Whoa.